Good morning. Today is the the 19th. I'm pretty sure I should probably speak a bit louder, but today's the 19th and I leave tomorrow. So I want to start packing today. At least laying out the clothes that I want to take and the clothes that I obviously don't want to take. Anyway, I also got my hair done yesterday. I showed you a few clips of that. Noise. I also haven't washed it, but yeah, oh yeah, I have a clip in my hair, but anyway, yeah, let's get to laying out these clothes. But I bought this white dress at Mr. Price, which is really nice. I feel like it kind of gives vacation vibes, right? So I have this dress, and I also have this dress that I bought the other day. Yeah, it doesn't seem like she actually gave what she did. Wait, what you can just do tonight. Anyway, then I also have this really nice dress. So I'm definitely taking this with. My cupboard is a mess, but yeah, I'm going to take out all of the stuff that I have bought so far. And things that I might want to take with as well. Why do I have a feeling that I'm overpacking? But this is all my swimwear and then all my swimwear and bras. I actually recently bought these. Super cute, right? So yeah, I have a bunch of swim clothes over here as well and bras. And I also took up one piece because variety, you know? Okay, only thing I'm missing here is pajamas.
I don't really have pajamas. This is the only pair of pajamas that I have. To be honest, I've got to see the pajamas. I'm gonna take these shorts with pajamas. So maybe I should go and buy maybe one more pair of pajamas. And then
I'm going with index. So essentially, I don't really need that much, but at the same time, I feel like I want to be prepared for whatever, you know. Mommy, quickly come and have a look here.
I'm from Bali. Ja, dan vind je al die goed samen.
Tja, onbereid.
Ik heb mijn make-up.
Oh, ik ga mijn make-up doen.
Hou je maar in het make-up? Ja, los. Waar zit dat nou zo? Goed,
dat is